Jeremy Mayfield, driver of the number 41 car in the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series. Tony Martin, a licensed crew member with the number 34 team in the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series. And Ben Williams, a licensed crew member with the number 16 team in the NASCAR Nationwide Series, have been indefinitely suspended from NASCAR for violating the sanctioning body's substance abuse policy.